young people are fired up about the 2008 election. This week, we saw 3 million-plus voters under the age of 30 flooding the poll. Most every state, youth voter turnout increased significantly from 2000 and from 2004. Some of these statistics are amazing.
Tonight's gonna be a good, good night, I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be.
Angry reaction from same-sex marriage supporters as the state Supreme Court upholds Prop 8's ban on gay marriage.
Don't nobody know my
choice. Unemployment in the United States stands at almost 9%. Now imagine if that was twice that high. It almost is among young people.
Trouble so high.
Senate will not be able to pass a health care bill before the August recess.
The number of high school dropouts has reached a staggering rate. Lawmakers are struggling to find new ways to find some solution.
Confidence and courage are the essentials of success in carrying out our plans. You people must have faith. You must not be stampeded by rumors or guesses. Let us unite in banishing fear.
It's a new day.
Torch has been passed to a new generation of Americans born in this century, tempered by war, disciplined by a hard and bitter peace, proud of our ancient heritage, and unwilling to witness or permit the slow undoing of those human rights to which this nation has always been committed and to which we are committed today at home and around the world.
Together.
Truth that out of many we are one, that while we breathe we hope, and where we are met with cynicism and doubt and those who tell us that we can't, we will respond with that timeless creed that sums up the spirit of a people. Yes, we can.
It's a new day. It's a new day.
When you are focused on campaigning, you are trying to win on one day. All effort, all energy, all focus goes to trying to win on one day. When we move over to governance, as we are now, you have to win every day. Winning every day requires a very different level of engagement and sophistication and capacity. And that is what you're developing in your organizations. And there was a fear that your generation would get very excited on about one day and then go back to business as usual and leave this process of change stranded. You represent the impressive segment of your generation that understood from the beginning that we were just getting started on November 4th.
Say you want a revolution. Well, you know we all want to change the world. Tell me that it's evolution. Well,